a lot of shit's gonna piss me off. So I need to tell my story before this gun in my hand fucks with me all the time. So you need to know what the fuck's wrong with me. You know what? Fuck it. Here we go. Try to play Russian lit, solitaire. I'm in my prime, so why should I care? 5 bullets in the chamber, 1 bullet on the ground. So tomorrow a body can be found. I spin the wheel as fast as I can. Came through the sand, chance I'll be a dead man. It stops, I'm on the plot and I pull the trigger. Nothing happened, so I guess the Bates had a figure. I can't help it, I had mental stress. Looking for a way to reach to eternal rest. Why is life so cruel? Why am I always treated like the fool? Can I find a better system to try? Because I just want to die. And when my family and friends finally know to say goodbye, because only I know my true life. Just sit and try to understand. Pain drives through me and it's in the mirror. My voice telling me not to stop, just to let my body drop. I don't want to see this world. Why should I care about a girl? I'll laugh because no one will believe. One kiss of anyone to motherfucking breathe. I can't help it, I have mental stress. Looking for a way to get to eternal rest. I ask why life is so cruel. Why am I treated like the motherfucking fool? Because I find a better system to try. Because I just wanna fucking die. And when my family friends find a note to say goodbye, only I know my true life. When I'm gone, I'll have full wealth. I'm stuck with the painful health. It's just contradictory, even explicitory. Everyone's consumed by the bigotry. Why do I have to deal with this life? Should I end it with a noose or a fucking knife? When I came to this world, I've dealt with the pain. Still wanna put that bullet into my brain. I can't help it, I have mental stress. Looking for a way to enter eternal rest. I ask why is life so cruel? Why am I always treated like a fool? Can I ever find a better system to try? Just because I wanna die. And when my family and friends find the note to say goodbye, only I know my fucking true life.